Hey guys, Doomferno speaking. As you might already know, today is my channel's anniversary, and so to celebrate, I'm going to go over my most liked video, my most viewed video, not including shorts, and my favorite video overall. So here we are on YouTube. sub to Cat Cliquette. And if we go over to my channel page right now, here's my channel page. Yeah, it's been a year since my channel started, and we're not doing too hot. Anyway, let's not pay attention to that. You know, that's not important. Anyway, okay, so first is my most liked video, which would be this one. I'm not including this one. I am not including this one because it is not a Minecraft video. But here, let's just go over to this one. And I actually really like this win because, you know, Iron Sword, and I was able to beat this guy. I don't remember what kind of armor I had, but I did pretty well, in my personal opinion, and it's got 847 views, which isn't too bad. I mean, that's how it is with shorts, but also, haha, funny number. And next, let's go to most viewed video, not including shorts. That would be this one right here. Wait. Yeah, that would be this one right here. And I like this one a lot too. My only problem with it is that it's my second montage, and so it's not that great. I was pretty bad at Bed Wars at this point. I mean, I can't say I'm a lot better now, but I was definitely better than this, to the point where I wasn't scrambling for PvP clips that were good. But, you know, it's not good. It's not doing good in the like department, but 78 views. The highest amount of views I've gotten on my channel that isn't on a short. But, I actually spent a lot of time on this one, so let's just hop right into it. Here, might as well. Okay. I am not a fan of this filter kind of thing. Not exactly. Might as well turn it up. Yeah, see, in here, there's not a lot of PvP clips, because I was kind of trash at PvP back then. I've tried to make a lot of different... Okay. This is the double team between... Here, let me go back. This is a double team between Red... Like, with Redmont and I, we double team this one guy, and it is my favorite clip of all time. It was really cool. He's got it in his war game montage as well. And see... Here, I might as well slow it down. Okay. So what happens here is that I get hit behind this guy. Or I guess I just walk around him. And then we are both attacking from both sides. And then, okay, I really don't like the filter thing. You just kind of get blinded and don't know what's happening. But see, we hit him off. And this is my favorite clip of all time. Okay, let me go back to normal speed. Ah, right, this. This was literally just for the montage. Oh, yeah, and then we get destroyed here. Oh, also, if you notice, with this, I don't know why, but there's just like a little lag spike. It'll just pause, and I don't know if anybody noticed, but that's not their computer. That's something wrong with the recording or whatever. But like, see, look. Right here. Yeah, see, it'll like stop for a second. And then this is me also being trash at PvP. Like, look at this. What is this? Like, you can see I don't have my CPS on because I was awful at clicking fast. Oh, right, this. I really didn't need to put this in the video. It's just me going invis and then going and walking on a bridge and then TNTing and it does nothing. Why did I put this in? And then I get destroyed. I hope you guys can hear this all right. I like this clip, me and Redmond on the bridge. Oh, and then this is just words. Eventually I was like, wait, I can't make this all just words. This is a Bedwars montage. It can't just be lyrics. And then I just had the weird, you know, glitch filter. I mean, it's cool, but unnecessary. Oh, and then this is me, like, towering up and then running out of blocks. And then, yeah. Oh, also, on this clip, you'll see it'll get, like, a little laggy or weird or something. And that's not editing. That's not, like, here. Right there. That's not editing. That's just awful recording software. And so I just put a glitch effect over it to make it fit in. Oh yeah, and then fireball, and then it fails. Oh yeah, and then this. Okay, this is awful video quality. You can barely see anything. But, see... Oh yeah, and that screen shakes way too much. And I'm trying to shoot these guys, you know. And I somehow managed to get both of them by one block. If they had moved forward one block as I hit them, they would have landed on the bridge. And immediately after that, I got called a bow spammer, which, sort of fair. Oh, yep, random. Me giving him a golden apple and a sword. And me collecting emeralds. And me with some random person. Like, this is so random. Oh, this is cool. This part's pretty cool. Just you get blinded every few seconds. Jeez, hurts your eyes. Next time I make a Bedwars montage, I'll try to do better than whatever this is. Me collecting emeralds again. For no reason. And now it's me winning a game by throwing a fireball. For some reason, I thought that was cool to put in the video. I have so many better wins now. Like, I'm just like, oh, this is so cool. I win. I won Bedwars for once with a fireball. Wow. And then, of course, I still had more time in the, like, with the music, so I literally just had this. It's awful. Look, it's literally just me looking and punching. And then I added the clock ticking at the beginning and the end to, like, symbolize, oh, the time ticking down until Potato Craft Season 1, blah, blah, blah. Anyway. Now, on to my favorite video, which would be
okay.
This one. Let me turn down the volume. It is gonna be loud. Anyway, I intro thing. My only problem with the intro is it's very awful quality. Cause it's cool, but yeah, I like my logo I made. It's so cool, bro. Like, if for those of you that don't see it, it's a D with an F coming out of it, Doomferno. Or if you look at it sideways, it's just a little sad, frowny dude. Anyway, what I like about this video is I spent a lot more time on the editing, and I got a lot more music to make it more entertaining, and I don't know, I like it a lot more than any of my other videos. Okay, let's skip past all the boring stuff. Rocky. Yep, cat. Twirble. Spectrap. Spectrap never played. Most of these people, all of these people don't play anymore. Nobody plays on Potato Craft anymore. Okay, you gotta admit, this was pretty genius. Building it in a pillager outpost so that people, so you had extra defense. That was pretty genius. Like, come on. This montage was great. Because we died so many times. Like, I didn't even capture how many times we died because for half of it, I wasn't recording. And the music goes so well with it. Oh yeah, I had to resort to melons for food because that's all we had. And yeah, this was fun. Me and Nightmare struggling in the Nether, dying a lot and trying to get our stuff back. Oh yeah, at this point we were just having fun with it. And just going around, you know, punching blazes and stuff. Okay, so I love this resource pack. It's so great. Texture pack, whatever you want to call it. With the what thing. And it has the music for the meme. And of course, my microphone had to stop working during this clip. I just had to put this in. It's a random spot to put this part in. But, I don't know, I had to put it in somewhere. Also, if you guys notice, there's a mouse cursor there when there shouldn't be, and I have no clue how to fix that. My recording software just records the mouse no matter what. Anyway, this is like the second time and last time Redmont played on the realm. Okay, so this part. You know, on Discord all of a sudden I hear that, Twirple found our base, and he came through the Nether. He found our Nether portal, which makes sense because it wasn't that far away. But notice here. Okay, you can't see because Okay, well, you can still see the water bucket there. Just there's a dumb bar right here. Anyway, notice my bucket is in the 9th slot, and I have one of the buttons on my mouse is number 9 on the keyboard, and so I can click that and I can easily MLG. So, you know, Twirple says hi, Doom. And here, I'm about to say, you can't see it. I'm about to say hi, Twirple, but then he starts hitting me off. And so right now, I have to exit out of chat because he's hitting me off. So I have to exit out of chat and then I have to switch to my water bucket and clutch it. I mean, it wouldn't have done that much damage anyway with armor, but whatever. And then awesome moment when Twirple calls you a pro. Okay, so here, I don't remember exactly what happened. This was quite a while ago. And I don't know, I figured Twirple would come to spawn at some point, so I place lava, and I don't know exactly where the spawn thing is. And, dude, he triggered spawn right then, and somehow blocked it. Okay, can we appreciate Twirple's pro gamer moves? Watch this. He blocks... Wait. Look. So, he's got, like, food or something in his hand right here. Then, he blocks immediately for some reason, switches to his axe, then starts burning, switches to netherrack, then immediately water, places it down, stops the lava flow, and then, somehow... already had, like, trigger spawn copied to clipboard. So, Twirple, this man is a pro Minecrafter. Okay, so here I'm, like, going through the spawn portal, and there's a base really close to spawn, and so it'll link up sometimes. And so I link to this base, and then... This was...
Should be right here.
This was great. Wait. Okay, so why there isn't a to-be-continued thing, like, on the screen is that... for some reason it didn't show up, even though I put it on there. The to-be-continued thing didn't show up, once I uploaded it to YouTube. So I'm like, eh, I'm not gonna repost this video. And then I go straight to spawn. Yeah, let's turn that audio down again. And then, you know, I tell him to go to spawn. And this is my one of my favorites. I love, okay, can we just appreciate, can we just appreciate how the shield syncs up with the music? Like, him breaking my shield syncs up with the music. Dude. Okay, so my problem was I wasn't getting enough, let's turn that down. I wasn't getting enough crits in. I kept accidentally not critting him, so this fight was a lot more difficult for me. Gosh, this is just an analyzing video. Also, notice here how I block his shot and it hits him. Like, come on, that's awesome, you know. And then right here, his shield breaks, but I don't even notice it. And so, that's where I notice it. And look, dude, he said yes. He said yes in chat to me, asking if his shield broke. He did that in like half a second before I killed him. Okay, right here. Let's just appreciate how well I'm able to chase him down even when he's placing all these blocks and still hit him. I don't know, maybe that's kind of trash, but whatever. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this video, and a little bonus for those that actually stayed until the end. I'm actually gonna be posting a few videos in pretty close proximity to each other very soon. Don't count on that. I highly doubt I'll be able to get them all done before the deadline, but yeah, it should be pretty interesting. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video, and bye.